Okay, next in the series, we're outside today. We have a 36 watt strip light from the collection coil rectification through to the DC. We're only getting 0.368. As you can see, we have a pin here and then all the way over there, 18 meters. Is the placement between the copper rods. This collection coil is bike finer, and it's not giving much more than the other one. Maybe 0.1 of a volt. But yeah. Stay posted.